I think it's interesting that nowadays many younger people have got very varied careers. Even they might do a gap year before going to university to get some volunteer experience or travel the world. People work in the gig economy. Many people have two or three jobs, working in a bar, they're part of a music band that isn't yet making it big time, but they also have some e-commerce little business. So I think that's the nature of the world. You know,